Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Illinois Fighting Illini and the Northwestern Wildcats. Here are a couple of the go-to guys for each team, Bill. There's a look at the starting lineup.
I'm curious to see how these matchups will unfold, Gus. The opening minutes will dictate how the rest of the game will be played.
And here's what the plan of attack is for either team in regards to tempo. This is almost as good as it gets when it comes to great rivalries in college basketball.
Both teams have had this game circled on their calendar for quite some time. Now it's time to see how prepared they are.
And after all that anticipation, we're underway. Kane handles the pass. Shots up. The shot clock down to 10. This guy has a great ability to get inside, Coach.
When he goes, he takes it to the tin with reckless abandon.
Out on the left wing. In the lane. No. Inside. And he throws it right away. Great steal. On the wing.
Put a little English on it.
On the left side. Turnover committed by the senior. Nickel receives the ball. With no luck, gets the board. Turner receives the pass. Thanks for joining us here on CBS Sports. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery. Out on the wing. Fires. Shots off.
Transition.
Shots off.
Oh, physical play.
Turner handles the feed. And he throws it right away. Great steal. They work the perimeter. Turns it over. Dump it inside. Jump shot. And he can't get them out. Now they work it around the perimeter. Shots off.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
On the left side. In the lane. Shots off. Grabs the board. Out on the left wing. He tries the three.
Oh!
When you can pass and score like he does, it makes a coach's job a bit easier.
You know he's a real talent. He can set up his teammates for open looks and really has a nose for the goal.
On the wing. Turner keeps it in. looking for a good shot. Shots off. He got it up and in. We've got a break in the action, folks. Stay tuned for more CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. On the left side. In the lane.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
The Fighting Illini's now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Got it in the low block. Shots off. And he lays it up and in. The Wildcats set up in their Princeton offense.
And what makes it tough, you've got to be mentally tough in your defensive scheme.
On the left side. Fires. Shot clock down to 10. On the left side.
Big time dagger.
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. And he throws it right away. Great steal. Way out on the right wing. No luck from downtown. Shots off. Will he get back up with it? Shots off. Off the mark. Pulls it in. They work the perimeter. In the lane. Shots off.
A great defensive team will limit their opponent to one shot, Gus.
On the wing. He shoots from the top of the circle. Fighting Illini's can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
On the left side. And he throws it right away. Great steal. Dump it inside. He shoots from the corner. He can't get it to go. Pulls down the board. On the left side. Jump shot. Shots off. Pulls it down. Cross court. He attempts the trifecta and misses. On the right side. takes it off of him. Out on the wing. Ten on the shot clock. Now they work it around the perimeter. Rise and fire. He missed it. Snatches it down. On the wing. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Out on the left wing. The shot clock down to 10. No. Fighting Illini are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace, a pace that suits their strengths as a team.
Dump it inside. Up and in. Ha ha! Great job of occupying the high post. I think that's why they were able to get that basket.
They got the ball into the most precious area on the court. You're right, Gus. The high post is an area it's just so hard to defend.
The freshman.
Gotta love that mid-range game, Gus. The in-between game. Good scorers will be able to shoot the three, score at the 10, and hit that mid-range jumper.
In the paint.
How about that elevation?
Cross court. He looks for three. Can't connect from the three-point line.
Magnificent!
Turns it over. Both teams are looking to get something going here. On the left side. We'll stay right here. And let's take a look at a player who's been all over the court.
Gus, he understands what he can do and what he needs to do. When a team gets a performance like this, they usually are in position to win.
The Wildcats have come out pretty strong here today.
You know, there's a lot of basketball left to play, but the coach has to be happy with the effort so far here in the first half.
Got it in the low block. Rejected. Way out on the right wing. In the lane.
Perfect.
On the wing. What a good look. Not this time. Rips down the board. On the right side. The sophomore. Bill, they're running their offense through the high post.
Doing a great job running their offense. Working it through the high post. That's what they need to do.
On the right side. Now with 10 to shoot. Frazier with the turnover. Now looking to attack. And he can't get the bounce. And lays it in. Cross court. the 7-minute mark. Turnover, they'll go the other way. Taylor on the move.
Send it in, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. Off the mark. Give it here. On the left side. Fired.
How about this kid, huh?
Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA Basketball Championship will continue after this. The Fighting Illini's are on top as we head into this timeout. Stand by for more basketball action on CBS. And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. Way out on the right wing.
Look at that block. Terrific.
We are at the 6-minute mark. On the low block. The sophomore. On the left wing. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Great inside control.
On the right side. Shot clock shows 10. Five minutes left on the game clock. With a big shot. He missed it.
Oh, physicality.
On the wing. And he throws it right away. Great steal. Here they go in transition. Shots off.
Seen. Reacting. How alert, Gus.
On the right side. Lobs it.
Bang.
We're at the 4-minute mark. On the left side. With 10 to shoot on the shot clock. Out on the left wing. Dials up a long-range shot. Buckets. The Wildcats are getting some great opportunities to score when they get the ball in the high post rack.
Well, anytime you get a player on the high post who can make plays, you put pressure on the D, and that can lead to some easy open looks.
On the left side. Heat check time from long range. But he misses his target. The Wildcats have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
We're at the three-minute mark. Feed the low post. Fires, and he gets it. On the right side. No, it's a call for the foul. The Wildcats have really been able to get it done here today as a team.
As a coach, when your team is playing together like this, all you can do is sit down and enjoy the moment. We all know how fast things can change.
Well, Bill, here is a player in his freshman year.
Well, Gus, it's certainly a big change, but it doesn't mean he needs to feel out of place. It's going to be up to him how hard he wants to work and how good he wants to get.
Makes the foul shot. Cross court. They've got him trapped now, Raph.
They've got him in trouble, Gus.
Way out on the right wing. Jump shot. And he can't get them out.
What a rebound. I own it.
Out on the left wing. Fires the freshman. 2 minutes left on the game clock. Loose ball kept in. He shoots from the corner. Off the mark.
Rebound and run.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Comes up empty from deep. Can finish. We're getting a good taste of what home court advantage is. This crowd has been outstanding.
When this crowd is at its best, this is definitely one of the toughest places to play. Almost impossible for away teams to come in here and get a victory.
Looking for a good shot. Rising. Can't get it to go. Snatches the rebound. On the wing. Around a minute remaining. Shots off.
Oh, what a second effort there. You gotta love his ability to get in there and secure the offensive rebound.
On the right side. Jump shot. They're having a tough time hitting from the floor. On the left side. He missed it. Takes the rebound. Looking for a good shot. Shots off.
I own it.
No. One half is in the books. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Here is a look at how the numbers stack up for each team here today. Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game. the left side. Jump shot. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. Out on the wing. Fires. Shots off. Nice rebound. On the baseline. Now with 10 to shoot. Shots off. Out on the left wing. Jump shot. The Wildcats can't find the basket at all, folks.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
On the right side. Rises. And he can't get them out.
Push it!
The skip pass is picked off. On the wing. In the lane. And it's. On the left side. With 10 to shoot on the shot clock. Fire! Nice! On the left side. They're called for the foul. Fighting a Lionites have really been able to step it up. And so far, they're putting together a pretty good effort.
Everyone has been getting involved, Gus. Unselfish play, getting timely defensive stops, and really good execution at the offensive end.
With the freebie. Rims off. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raff. The trapped in place, Raff. Out on the left wing. In the lane. Off the mark. Takes the board. Out on the wing. He shoots from the top of the key. He can't get it to go.
Look to outlet.
Top of the key.
Ooh, what a flush.
On the right side. Turnover by the senior. Picked out of the air. On the right side. 10 to shoot now.
Inside.
Way out on the right wing.
English on it.
The Fighting Illini are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
Out on the right wing. He attempts the three. And no! He missed it.
A good defensive possession will always end in a defensive rebound.
Now we've got a turnover. Out on the wing. He shoots from the corner.
That's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
Steals the pass. On the inside, here comes the pain. On the left side.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
Great job of occupying the high post. I think that's why they were able to get that basket.
They got the ball into the most precious area on the court. You're right, Gus. The high post is an area that's just so hard to defend.
On the left side. He got it up and in. They work the perimeter. Turnover, he'll want that one back. Way out on the right wing. No. And he lays it up and in. On the left side. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. They would like to get it inside to the low block. Got it. They work it around the perimeter. Call for the foul. The bucket counts and one.
Boy, that's sticking your head in there and concentrating. Every coach likes a kid to take contact and still complete the play.
Another great second-year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key for any successful program.
Plus, he's been through the first year. It's going to be exciting to see how much he learned as a freshman. His team definitely expects more from him this season.
Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raf. It's stolen. Up and in. Ha! Fighting Illini running their zone offense.
Now, this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Silly mistake there, Bill. Now on the run. On the left side. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. What a rebound. On the outside. Jump shot. Off the mark. Long. Loose ball. Great play. They've worked the perimeter. He shoots from outside. With no luck. And the block.
What a rebound.
It's mine.
Out on the right wing. Looking for the bomb. He misses from the outside. Cross court. He shoots from the corner.
How about that?
This shot looked good when he released it.
Now, Gus, check out the release and the rotation. What a beautiful shot.
This one's coming in from the baseline. The Fighting Illini's now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep ball.
Tump it inside. He strokes it. And hits.
Oh, I love seeing that, Gus. Players step up and hit that mid-range jumper.
They've worked the perimeter. The shot clock down to 10. The Fighting Illini's now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
They work it around the perimeter. Nice rejection. Foul on the play. At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter.
The ball handler is in trouble. Ball stripped. And lays it in. Dump it inside. What a finish on that backdoor feed, Coach.
Oh, Gus, it caught the D sleeping a little bit. Nice luck and such a strong finish.
On the left side. In the lane. No! Grabs the rebound. out on the left wing. He can't get it to go.
Way to stick it, young fella.
This guy is really known as a power guy.
You know, I love the way this kid uses his body to create opportunities and space. He is just a beast down low. Physical, Gus.
Received the pass in the paint.
Elevation.
That was a nice play, Rad.
They got that one because they played through the high post, Gus. A great way to attack any type of defense is through the high post.
Takes away the pass. Work it around the perimeter. He missed it. Rips it down. Way out on the right wing. And he bangs it down. Now, this is what you call a tough place to play. The crowd is completely behind their team. On the right side, we are at the six-minute mark. Now we've got a turnover. They've worked the perimeter. Careless mistake there. Pushing in transition. Inside. Power jam. Steals the pass. Out on the wing. He fires away. He can't get the hoop to fall. Shots off.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
We're at the five-minute mark. Intercepted. On the left side.
Inside.
They had the ball moving all over the court.
When you get the ball reverses like that, you put pressure on the D. Enough pressure, and you'll make them crack.
Out on the right wing.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Out of bounds, and we're staying right here. Let's take a look at this young man's awesome performance so far tonight.
He's been a monster so far. He's been getting involved wherever he can, making the most of all his chances. He's been fun to watch.
Baseline inbound. On the inside, he nails the bucket. They've worked the perimeter. We're at the four-minute mark. Strips the ball. Mistake there. Way out on the right wing. And it's knocked away. Great block. He gets that one to fall. picked off. We're at the 3-minute mark. On the left side. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. And he can't hit the shot.
Put a little English on it.
Out on the left wing. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
Out on the right wing. In the lane. No.
Give me that.
In the paint. 2 minutes left on the game clock. Great job of occupying the high post. I think that's why they were able to get that basket.
They got the ball into the most precious area on the court. You're right, Gus. The high post is an area it's just so hard to defend.
Now in transition.
How about that, Gus?
On the wing. Can't get it to go. He got it up and in. Rear is careless with the ball. Way out on the right wing. This layup is definitely worth a second look.
You gotta make those, Gus. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
He'll throw it in from the side. 1 minute left on the game clock. The Fighting Illini's on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Sideline inbound.
Well, with this young man, they have experience, and we all know experience is tough to come by, Gus. But seniors just see situations and know how to react to them appropriately.
Gets it. Free throw is good. He unloads a three. No luck from downtown. Gives him the points. That's goaltending. They set it up from the baseline. To the charity stripe.
Freebies important.
No, not this time. The Wildcats set up into their 4-around-1 offense.
If you have a good postman, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
The Fighting Illini running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Shot clock down to 10. Rejected. Dane getting after it, saves it. That goes out of bounds, but will stay at this end. They're set to throw it in from the side. Shot clock shows 5. Time's up, Bill.
I don't know if that's good defense or poor offense. Maybe a bit of both. Either way, there's no excuse for that.
The Wildcats now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
And misses. While we have the time here, let's take a look at our players of the game.
These two young players here have stepped up for their teams, Gus. Pretty good performances.
That concludes our coverage on CBS Sports. For the Governor, Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson saying good night.